At Headrush Technologies, we're always looking to improve the safe use of auto belays. One of the best ways to do that is by preventing clipping errors. The TRU-CLIP Connector was designed to remove human error from the clipping process. Unlike a carabiner, once a climber is clipped in, TRU-CLIP can't be unlocked again without a key link. Despite its sturdy internal components, we've designed TRU-CLIP to be smaller and lighter than any other sequence connector for a best-in-class climbing experience. It also comes with a built-in swivel to prevent the webbing line from twisting. During busy hours, TRU-CLIP has the unique ability to transfer directly from one climber to the next, improving efficiency without any risk of dropping the line and having it retract back into the auto belay. For added convenience, TRU-CLIP comes sewn directly into your TRU-BLU webbing, no installation required, and the ultra-durable key links are compatible with any climbing harness. For an extra level of safety, the new TRU-ALERT height sensor can be mounted alongside TRU-CLIP or any other major sequence connector. TRU-ALERT is the first and only harness-mounted safety system of its kind, capable of catching mistakes before they happen, even when the climber isn't clipped in. When a climber reaches 1.5 meters without clipping into the auto belay, TRU-ALERT gives an initial warning, reminding climbers it's time to head back down. If an unclipped climber reaches 2.5 meters, a continuous height alarm will sound. Once it goes off, the alarm won't stop until a staff member resets it. This is a good time to pull the climber aside and have a little chat about safety. Beyond climbing without clipping in, TRU-ALERT has the added advantage of alerting staff to device misuse, such as pulling out extra slack. It can also notify climbers when the webbing is caught around holds or obstacles. TRU-CLIP and TRU-ALERT, two new products that share the same goal, increasing the safe use of auto belays.